What a ball.
Get out the mustard, pickles, mayonnaise, relish. We're going.
Hello, welcome back, people. We're here with the alternate shot.
Alright, alternate shot is starting. I hit the tee shot. Mitch is going to hit the next one. We found the fairway. Still want to find the fairway, but tees are up. Cut the corner.
We beat them all three, first three holes on the best ball. We're feeling confident.
We went birdie, birdie, birdie. They went par, par, bogey.
But we're scratching that now. It's a whole new game.
As you can see, we unfortunately lost the last video.
We're a little rattled.
We're a little rattled here, but we're here in Ultimate Shop. Easton put me out here somewhere in the rough. We're currently looking for it.
Hey, he made it through.
Oh, let's go.
Mine didn't hit the tree.
Yeah, hit that first tree, but. Oh, you made it through.
Somehow, some way. Huh?
Let's go.
It was a good ball. It just wasn't high enough.
Yeah, you clipped that tree right next to the tee box. That's just cold. That's fine.
Jeez. Wow. If that's him, I'll actually be surprised.
I'll be a little surprised too.
City's the coolest DJ on the motherfucking planet.
Whoa! Okay, here we are. Alternate shot. Thank you for coming back to the second video. We are currently doing it in the fairway. God, you make me look small. Get out of the frame. Currently in the fairway of number four here at Oquirrh Hills. Thank you for coming back. Currently alternate shot. We are both in the fairway. Shout out to Easton for setting me up perfectly here for the second shot. Okay, we got about
133.
Got 133 yards. About to hit my second shot.
That's behind the fence.
108. Yep. About to hit my second shot. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, guys. Let us know down in the comments who you think is going to get this one. Me and E are coming out for blood.
I'm some way.
Shout out Shank It Golf. Remember to use the discount code PerezPlayz. 15% off of all your orders. And let's just see a little dart, huh? 108?
108, baby.
108.
Whoa! That's why I wanted to zoom in.
Bang!
Zoom in.
Bang, 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 bang!
Alright, we got a little further than these guys. We have 95 yards, so a little extra pep in our step. They threw something in there. Looks like it's at 15 feet, so I'm gonna have to make a little magic happen.
Liking our chances, E.
No good.
Not how you drew it up, but it'll work.
No.
That's the type of guy that can't miss right now.
Alright. A little tester. Hold this for you, gentlemen. I know you like it out.
I think it goes right.
Really?
Yeah.
That's what I mean.
That's what I meant.
Yeah, mine either.
I really should have switched wedges.
Come on, E, for the birdie.
Straight as fuck, dude.
Was it didn't move at all?
No. It just wobbled, if anything.
I pushed for par. Made a little bit mess of this hole, but we still got room to clean up.
Come on, Mitch, this will be clutch.
6 feet.
Damn it.
It goes to the left. This is a little gravity-style green. Stay tuned, folks. Watch this.
Bang.
Great putt. Thank you.
Classy as hell.
That's what I do.
I'm going this way in the ditch.
Yeah. I thought for a minute you'd bark up for a minute.
I wasn't going to bark up.
Good.
Woo!
And he answers.
That was scary.
Two pars, tied up after one.
Let's go.
Yeah, ready. 16, 45 is the mic. Commotion, ready, set, hit.
Come on.
I never
That's straight as an arrow, just a low runner. Oh, might be some trouble over there.
Nah, there's no trouble.
Okay, 152, I got a 9-iron here. So stick a little bit closer than last time. He's a better birdie spot.
I'm canning this one.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Uh-oh.
Can't hit them all great.
You're all right. Damn it. Hello. So, hole five, we're taking Matt's drive, of course. He hit it up here, just left rough. 91 yards. So, these guys are short of the green, so if I put something close, they might be buckling in their shoes. Yes, it is!
You get better a little bit.
Yeah.
Salud.
Very well played.
Thank you.
I'm gonna throw a dart right here.
Come on.
They're gonna fuck that putt up.
Set up like,
who's putt?
You're left, like, Matt? Your street's there, but you all sometimes right,
we'll
find
see.
A
window
and
it's a three-tier
green
and 54.
Three pins in the middle tier. We're up there about 25 feet. I'm on the right tier. Are these guys' third shot? Oh, honey. Very classy, buddy.
Great shot.
That's gonna get better.
That's in his range.
Yes, it is. It's gonna be adjacent to the hole, too.
Both putts are within range.
Definitely. What are you thinking here? A little right to lefty?
Yeah, it's got it. It's got it just a hair.
Yeah, just a hair. I can feel it.
Yeah, I didn't bring my ball major up. Oh no, this is mine.
All right, here we go. Right to left for par. Can you put some pressure on him?
Stay up. God, it swooped. How did that swoop so hard?
Is that good? Did I wait till that?
I did not see it going that hard.
Dude, that's crazy. I thought I was playing it too far out too.
Yeah, that's nuts.
Right, but not
all right, these boys got two putts to win here.
They're playing it somewhere like here. Well, you can't hammer it, bro.
Well, I'm not gonna hammer it, but yeah. I didn't think it would break so
much. Because if you hit it past the hole, we're going down to Grantsville.
Okay. Yeah, hit it really hard.
Don't do that. Block out the haters.
Just leave it way short then.
Oh, because it ends on.
Yeah.
Don't blow this by.
Yeah, don't do that.
I didn't bring my putter. I had all too much confidence in my partner. But shout out to Tiger Woods. He needs a little Nike method.
Good nice. Putt.
Thanks.
I got the tee box here. Me and E are down one stroke.
With one to play.
One stroke with one to play. We can win this one back and tie the series up. So
let's go.
We need it.
Little SpongeBob reference.
Oh yeah. And that's a poo bomb.
You did not hit a good tee shot here.
Just find a piece of the fairway.
'08.
Yeah, November of '06 actually.
Nice shot. Yep.
Might be a little too left. I don't know.
It's okay.
Okay. Thank you.
We'll make it work from there. Oh, keep going.
Oh, there's some trouble.
Peeling?
Keep going.
There's trouble in paradise.
No!
There's some trouble in paradise over here.
It's actually fine, though.
Okay, we're in good position here.
Yep.
We can tie the series back up and push it into the scramble. I'm left rough, which means you're left rough.
Yep.
And we're currently heading over to...
basically, Narnia. He's way over here. Oh, yep. Right there.
Oh, there it is. Hey there!
It is actually fine.
Oh,
you can call
it is,
it.
Yeah.
Damn it.
It's okay. Alright.
We're gonna ice him right here.
Yeah, we will. Just throw a dart.
What's up, y'all? Hole 6, Oquirrh Hills. Now we're doing the alternate shot, obviously. We're up
got a
one.
Nice look.
We have a great look. We thought we were in jail, but we're just on probation. So, yeah, I'm gonna have a pretty good number. I mean, he pounded us down here. It's just in the right rough down here in the fescue. Kind of sort of out here, November golf.
Yeah. Can't beat it. Twilly, Utah. Put you on the map.
Yeah, it's only 142.
Whoa. Little fly or lie.
Pretty good shot for a gay boy.
X equals YMX plus B.
What do you mean by that?
You know what that means?
No.
I'm gonna hit this inside 3 feet. Did I mean that to rhyme? Yes, sir, ski. All right, 142. Shout out to Jackie Robinson.
Members.
Oh, no. Got lumber.
No lumber. It's settled down just right. Matt's gonna have to hit a flop shot.
You hit me a little short-sided, but that's okay.
Oh, dude, is this out of play?
I don't know. How far we got?
125.
125. What are you hitting?
Fly or lie.
Or should I go 9 and keep it low?
No, I like the pitching wedge. I really don't think that limb is in play. Oh, that limb was not in play. Come on.
It'll be a big bouncer, too. Down short. It's not bad, though.
Thing too.
That's all right.
Should have hit one here, dude.
That's all right. We're fighting for bird here.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Long birdie putt.
You know, I mean, I was trying to stick him, like, right there somewhere, but wasn't my best effort.
That's all right. We got a good look at it here.
What do these goobers got? Let's see what these goobers...
No, I mean, you guys aren't off the green, so... Yeah. Come on now. Come on now.
Okay.
It's a little heavy.
That's some trouble there. Heavy.
So you got this for stabilization right here?
Did you grab your putter?
Whoa, I haven't been doing that. It's set up for a lefty.
I think I just left it on the ground.
Yank that too, would you?
Yep. Okay, a couple of par putts here.
I've missed way too many putts. Is it us?
I think we're out.
I have a long bloodline of ice in our veins. We come from a great country of Wales. This is for them.
They got a lot of work there.
Where's the camera at?
Right there.
Down your
that
face.
Was...
Hold on. What was it?
It was...
Yeah. I did not make a good putt. I'm rather ashamed, but I have a lot of faith in my partner. Left to ryder. About 5 feet, man. He makes these in his sleep. In his wet dreams. He's can putt. Man's can putt.
What a putt.
Can y'all make yours?
Yeah, watch it.
Okay.
Bang.
Nice.
Who's ball?
Well, that's it for the alternate shot, guys. Thank you for watching. Let me set this down right here real quick. Alternate shot, done, over with. Congratulations for winning the series, guys.
Thanks.
Yeah,
it's always an honor.
Yeah. Yeah. It is a great deal of fun.
It was great.
But the third video is still going to be coming out.
Not get swept.
Yeah, let's see if we can not get swept
here. We're going to continue the games. I mean, scramble's going to be fun.
Remember to like, comment, subscribe.
Remember to check out shankandgolf.com. Use PerezPlayz, 15% off of all your orders. We'll catch you in the scramble. Peace.
Peace.
Yeah, we had some drama on the last one. Camera's dying, so I'm gonna make it quick.
November. That's good luck.
That's a lot of spots.
Oh, there you go. It's my grandmother passed. My grandma, she passed in February. She's just saying hi, y'all.
Shit. Done. Another episode.